Imagine a world where learning to work with robots is as easy as playing a video game. Currently, our workforce training relies on slides and workshops, leaving a gap in preparing workers for the high-tech demands of Industry 4.0 and hands-on experience with robots. XR, or extended reality, is the game changer here. The Master Research Project aims to make training with XR and robotics a reality.
We strongly believe that education is the basis of human development, and as our civilization evolves, so should the tools that we are using. Thus, we should be more user-friendly, more iterative, more interactive, and help the trainees engage as many senses as possible, emerging them into a unique learning experience with a final goal to learn more things in a shorter time period.
One option for integrating XR technologies into the training environment is through augmented reality, for short, AR.
Augmented reality means that something that is made by computer, digital data, is overlapped in the real world. So you have a device that you can see the real world through the glasses that the device has, but at the same time you have a processor and that brings you the information or the data that is created with a computer.
In this case, AR creates a safe environment in which trainees can learn to control a robot using an advanced interactive mechanism.
We are trying to improve working conditions for the operators by increasing their ergonomy and safety awareness and consequently empower the safety culture. Master also aims to minimize the resources required in production in terms of cost and time due to better education for the operators with minimum time required offline of the production.
To realize this, alongside AR are two other powerful tools, MR and VR, mixed reality and virtual reality. In mixed reality, computer-generated elements are combined with the real world, while virtual reality replicates the real world as closely as possible. At VirtualWare in Bilbao, a virtual reality platform allows users from all over the world to collaborate in the same user-friendly session. In this case, a demonstration of wind power generator maintenance.
We're going to bridge the gap between real and virtual robots for training by using the same system architecture in both cases and also the same interaction techniques. The user that is interacting with the physical robot in a certain way will actually interact with its holographic digital twin exactly in the same way. And the system architecture in the background is also going to be the same all the time.
In this way, trainees learn how to carry out complicated operations in stressful scenarios using all their senses. This prepares them for real-life work situations in a short amount of time. Alongside integrating XR technologies into training, the scientists envision a future where anyone can easily program a robot.
We're going to be developing tools to help people program robots with using extended reality technologies. Our goal is for anybody to be able to program a robot without having to write any code. And for that, we're going to have intuitive interactive XR technologies that they can use.
To increase the project's impact, Master includes two open calls for technology providers to create XR experiences and engage education institutes in developing training material using those tools. Imagine an Industry 4.0 ready training ecosystem where XR technologies seamlessly integrate with robotics education. Follow us on a transformative journey to a future where learning is immersive, interactive, and empowers the workforce for tomorrow's challenges.